suck it.
Alice did something no child should ever do. She took candy from a stranger. I got so scared I tore out of there like greased lightning and hightailed it straight home. I never should have left Alice alone. I know I shouldn't. But I was so scared. Later that night, when I saw Alice alive, I was as happy as a mouse in a bucket of cheese. Very next morning, all that happiness went away because it happened. She started turning.
Size of that chicken.
Y'all seen where Alice run off to?
She's right there.
What you talking about, child? Where'd she go?
I tried to explain what I saw, but everybody was looking at me like I was crazy.